Good morning, my name's Jim Hartness, project manager of the DTI Edinburgh University project. Behind me you can see Core G, which has been poured up at six floors. Up to my right there, at this moment in time, we're doing pour one to level three of the floor slab. There's another three levels to go in there because there's six floors in total. My left hand side is Core H, which we're doing the formwork and prep for the level one first pour at Core H.